Hey girlies, welcome to my channel. Today we will be getting ready for a night date at my house. I'm gonna start off by lighting my candle on. When I light my candle on, it's just a whole vibe. It just smells so good and fresh, and it's just a whole vibe. So I just light up my candle, I let it sit there for a couple minutes, and I get ready for my shower. Besides this candle, I also love to light up my Black Cherry Merlot candle. It's just such a sweet and nice smell. I love my candles to smell fruity and sweet. Love taking showers. I feel like taking showers is just my peace, and it's just a place I can have an open mind and relax. We're gonna start off by washing my hair. The product that I will be using on my hair today is called Pantene, or that's how I believe it's called or pronounced. Another shampoo that I be using on my hair when I'm not using this one is the Head & Shoulders one. This shampoo left my hair smelling so good. It also left my hair super clean and hydrated. I don't know if this is just the me thing, but I always make sure I wash my hair twice or three times. I feel as washing my hair once is not enough for me, so I always make sure I go to my second or third wash. I do this because I feel like it just gets all the dirt, bacteria, and it just keeps my head super clean. Just rinsing everything off and making sure I have no more shampoo in my hair. After washing my hair, I'm gonna go in with the conditioner. I put this conditioner throughout my whole hair and I let it sit there for at least 2 to 3 minutes. I love the fact that the conditioner was just so thick and hydrating. And you already know I had to add more conditioner to my hair. When I'm adding conditioner to my hair, I really don't know when to stop. I literally add and add until I know my hair is super smooth and I know I can like brush it out. Now we're gonna brush our hair out. This is the brush that I use to detangle my hair. This is the only brush I use to detangle my hair. I don't know about you, but when I use any other type of brush, it just like hurts when I brush my hair. Right here, I'm just parting my hair into two. I feel as parting my hair into two just makes it more easier. The products used in this video will be down in the description below, so make sure you check them out. I'm just brushing the other side. This conditioner was so good. I literally put it on and leave it on for 2 minutes in my head. And when I started brushing my hair, it was just so smooth. This conditioner left my hair super soft and hydrated. After washing my hair, I go straight to my shower routine. For the shower routine today, we're going with a vanilla scent. And the body wash that I will be using today is from Bath & Body Works called Warm Vanilla. I use this in my whole entire body, meaning underarms, armpits, coochie, booty, everything. When I get out of the shower, it just leaves my skin hydrated at all times. So that's why I love and enjoy this product. I'm gonna use my gloves. These gloves I got to use to shower. If I don't use these gloves, I don't feel like I have showered. Like, I just feel dirty. I feel like I still have the dirt and bacteria in my skin. So I always make sure that I use my gloves to shower. You can buy these at CVS, Walmart, literally anywhere. These gloves exfoliate my skin without using a scrub. I will be using the scrub later on in this video, but I just wanted to let you guys know that when I put this glove on, it keeps my skin clean. It exfoliates my skin. It just makes my skin feel smooth and soft. I'm scrubbing everywhere to make sure my whole skin and body is clean and hydrated. And this is what they don't show you. This is me 2 weeks without shaving. I will be shaving in this video, so I just wanted to show you guys the before, and later on you will see the after. So yeah, this is me washing off the body wash and coming in with the scrub. Okay, so right here I'm gonna start using my my scrub. This scrub does not match the scent of the theme, but that's the only scrub I had at the moment, so I just used what I had, and yeah, that was it. So I use this scrub in all parts of my body, meaning arms, underarms, legs, etc. So I always make sure I use this after I use my body wash. Include a scrub when I know I'm about to shave. I usually use a scrub 2 or 3 times a week. What the scrub does is that it exfoliates my skin and leaves it smooth and nice. Using the scrub on my leg, I make sure that I scrub to make sure all the dirt and dead skins are off, so I can be able to use the razor and shave, and it can be super smooth and nice. And I wash it off, my skin just feels so soft. I feel as this is because all the dead skin are now gone, so my skin just feels brand new. The body scrub that I use in this video is not available anymore, but you can use any scrub of your choice. Also, the coconut oil, I could not find the link for it, but you could use any coconut oil or any oil you want to use on your body to shave. Now I will be using coconut oil to shave. I use this mixed with my vanilla wash. I don't know why, I just love to mix them together. It just makes my shaving process like faster and smoother, and by the time I wash it off, it's just super smooth and my skin just stays super hydrated. So I love to mix these two. All getting ready to shave, I'm gonna be using my Venus razor. I love using this razor because it's a thick razor and removes all the hair on my body. Here I'm gonna grab my warm vanilla sugar body wash with my coconut oil. How I said earlier in this video, I get both of them and I mix them and put them on the area I'm about to shave. I wanted to add that my skin is sensitive, so that's why I mixed my body wash with my coconut oil. I just feel as it just makes the process smoother. It also helps my skin not get irritated and for the razor to go by smooth. I put a lot of my body wash plus oil on my skin because I do not want to cut myself. Here I'm just washing everything off, meaning the coconut oil and the body wash I had on my body from shaving. And then the last product I will be using would be my feminine wash. For my feminine wash, I will be using the Honey Pot. I use this product 2 or 3 times a week. I don't use it regularly as I should. I am trying to start to get, you know, back to that and just having my own, you know, body wash for my pom pom instead of just using my regular body wash. The feminine wash that I'm using is a foaming wash. I like it this way because I just feel like the product just be so right and smooth. Sugar body cream and put this throughout my whole entire body. This means arms, legs. I try to put some on my back, booty, and yeah, throughout my whole body. Just to be comfy around the house. Here, I'm getting ready to do my edges. The product that I use to lay my edges is Got to Be Glue. Got to Be Glue to lay down my edges because it just holds my edges for at least 24 hours. I'm gonna go and add some conditioner on my hair. Always make sure I leave some conditioner on my hair just to keep it hydrated and moisturized. I also leave some conditioner on my hair because I feel as it makes it glow and it gives it a little shine to it. I also wanted to add that the conditioner defines my curls. So right here I noticed that everything was out of order. It was kind of messy, so you know I had to pick up a little bit just because you know I just can't always have to make sure everything is, you know, organized. If not, I can't work or I can't focus on what I'm doing and what I'm trying to get done. So I was just making sure I picked up a little bit so I can keep going and continue this video at peace. For so long, like I was dehydrated, okay? So I had to drink my water, and If you're a girly, you know that if you drink that water, sis, your poom poom stay wet, okay? Right here, I'm gonna wash my face with my facial cleanser. I really don't know how to pronounce this name, so I'm not gonna pronounce it, but I use this throughout my face. I let it sit usually 1 minute or 2 minutes, and then I rinse it off. So I started using this product again because I've been breaking out, and literally all the other products I was using, I think, is what caused the breakout. So I went back to this, and I'm starting to see my face clear up. Usually I do dry my face with paper towel, but since I did not have any at that time, I just used my towel. So this is the product that I use on my face. It's by Green Labs. I love it so much. It leaves my skin super smooth, super nice, super hydrated. It's really pineapple and vitamin C. It also does have sunscreen. I use this typically in the morning, but I do use it at night sometimes. This product always leaves my face glowy and hydrated. Alright, so the last thing I do is that I put my mist on. This is the Vanilla Warm Sugar. I put this on my whole entire body, meaning on top of my hair, on my wrist, on my clothes, on my shorts, literally everywhere. I love the smell of this. It just makes me feel nice. Like, it's just, you know, that last product you put on your body, and it's just like, dang, I smell good. This concludes my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and please leave me a like and a comment, and let me know if you like this type of video. See you guys next time.